Yes. Biafra National Guard, the commander of the Biafra National Guard. War for the liberation of Biafra has just begun. Today is day two of our glorious week. You can see the Biafran National Guard are already on ground and they are on the move to go and liberate the prisoners of conscience, Mrs. Oyekachi Ochi, and the rest of them. This is Biafra National Guard. And as you can see them, they are all on alert, heading for the move. You can see them in their various vehicles, ready for war. The war for the liberation of Biafra has just begun. Yes. Yes. These are the Biafra. Biafra National Guard. Fueling every vehicle that they are embarking, they are going to use for this journey. And this is the commander, General Innocent Oji. So can you tell us what is happening here and
what is happening? We come back from Israel.
That's right.
We want to tell you that other president can never hold. Since the hold, this is Sonika Choji. That's why we are from Ajina Dekano. That's why we come back from Israel. We are from Israel. 30th of October, this free boat. Sit at home. We are going to redeclare the sovereignty of the Biafra Nation. No, no, no. Not in Paz. Guy, they give way. They are from Paz. I will hear for 30th upward. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Long live Biafra National Guard.
Long live Biafra National Guard.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You can see them. You can see them. These are our military. Biafra National Guard. In their various vehicles, and they are at alert, ready to go and free the prisoners of conscience that have been imprisoned for almost 15 years. Yes. You can see them fueling their vehicle. This is one of our commanders. The Biafra National Guard, and they are on ground to make sure that we free all the prisoners of conscience. And you can see a lot of our men on ground, ready for war. On Saturday, 30th of October, is going to be the redeclaration of Biafra sovereignty.
Yes.
Yes.
Where is the devil?